actually, it's kind of embarrassing to, as a nurse, I didn't know that much about food. I thought I did, right? I thought I knew tons about nutrition. I didn't know squat. I had to relearn everything. To know that the average American consumes over 300 grams of carbohydrates a day, it's pretty astonishing. So yeah, that's what, so retrained the way I thought about food, my macros, so my carbs versus my fat versus my protein. I had to completely relearn because what I thought I knew was not correct.